You're tired of brown bagging it, but maybe don't have enough time to go out to lunch? Let Café de Wheels bring good food to you.
Photojournalist Chris Knight shows us the new local business venture that's creating a whole lot of buzz.
Can I give you the address?
Not yet. That's the Inquirer building.
Well, we're helping them get it off the ground. We're just doing Thursdays for now, but if people start calling and they want stuff delivered, we'll start working, scaling up the days and offering other times. Navigating downtown during lunch hour is a little different because normally I'm on the sidewalks because the Segway is sidewalk and street legal here in Ohio. But with all the pedestrians out at lunch hour, it's actually easier to travel in the road.
Right.
So I got my brain cage on and just be aware of the traffic and try to make them aware of me, and it doesn't work too bad. Besides being quick, it's also green. So it's quiet, zero emissions. It's quick for me, gets your food there hot, allows me to come back and squeeze in as many orders as possible. And being able to switch from the sidewalk to the streets, one advantage. And then as people get more used to me showing up, the lobby managers and security and whatnot, I'll be able to just roll right in the building, get on the elevator, bring it to you right at your desk.
Hi, Café de Wheels.
They might just be seeing delivery and calling for hot food, and then I show up. Sometimes it's a surprise.
Thank you. What a great delivery guy you are. Thank you.
Have a good day.
Uh-huh. This thing does 12.5 mph, can do the hill, can do up to 36 degrees.
Yeah.
So it'll go up and come down no problem.
That's